Freedom Machine Tool Orthorout machine is going to last a long time, and you're going to get many years of reliable, constant, accurate production off of our machines. Hello, my name is Ralph Pohl. I'm production manager for Freedom Machine Tool. I'm here today to tell you all about the Freedom Machine Tool Orthorout. The Orthorout is a machine we designed for the orthotic industry. It's on a 4x4 frame. It is a 5-station tool rack with an auto tool height setter. We also have a flip fixture for your hard polypropylene orthotics. And then we have a vacuum zone table, which will allow you to cut your EVA foam and also allow you to cut molds out of your medium density or low density MDF material for forming your hard orthotics. The other machines that were out in the marketplace, they were, a lot of them were bolt together type machines, did not have the rigidity to give you the smooth, clean cut that you're looking for in a nice 3D orthotic. The Orthorout, we feel, is a superior product for the weight of the machine, the mass, the structure. It is an all welded steel frame. We do all the machining to make every surface parallel and perpendicular to where the accuracy is there for continued operation. So we partner with Delcam. Together with their software and hardware, a podiatrist can take a scan of your foot and make the necessary adjustments. Once that adjustment is made, the Delcam software would make the drawing of the program, the output would go to the machine, and then the machine will cut the 3D surface required to make the adjustment. And Delcam is just a premier software and hardware for doing the scanning, and they integrate perfectly with the Freedom Machine Tool and the Phagar controller. So it was a perfect match. The reason I think you will look at the Freedom Machine Tool Orthorout machine is because you're looking for a product that's going to last. You can always get more information about the Freedom Machine Tool Orthorout series by contacting us through our website or through our 800 number. Why don't you give us a call now? We'll be glad to help you.